sundown, you shall walk the earth, my lord.
The time has come.
My name is Valera. I'm the last mage of the ancient order of fire wielders. In the years that I've been queen of the Fire Kingdom, the Fire Medallion has been the heart of my nation. But now, it's decaying. I feel great evil at work. I turn to the only person who might have answers, my Aunt Lhasa. She was the queen before me. I sense that a great trial awaits us. Eclipse? So suddenly? My medallion! Lhasa, the medallion is getting worse. That strange eclipse affected it somehow.
I fear that dark forces are upon us. Maybe I can learn something from it. Let me see it. In the meantime, activate the ocularium here. It will surely have some answers. Replace all the missing planets. There must be something you can use around here.
Thank you.
Azamar, Warlord of the Dark Lord's Legion.
What's going on? Don't worry, I'll be fine. I already cast a healing spell. We must find out where he went, and what he wants with the medallion. Let's finish what we started. The Ocularium is our best chance. We must hurry. I'll prepare the spell. You go find replacements for the planets. Excellent. Let's see what we can find out. In ancient times, a breach opens between our world and the Dark Realm. Only one person managed to close it. It was the first Fire Wielder, Erasmus. He sealed the breach and locked it with the Fire Medallion. Imprisoned in the depths of the shadows, the Dark Lord gathered his armies and waited. When the moment was right, he would send his mightiest warriors to enable his return. The seal would hold against all but one thing, the medallion that created it. If the two came together, the seal would break. The seal is broken, he will return. All shall know his fury as his voice echoes, Ve Victis. The breach. I know where it happened. A large dam was built there. I'll summon reinforcements and rally the troops. You go after the medallion. Take this map and travel to the Dragon Dam. Azamund is bound to go there.
I expected you to follow, but you cannot stop his return.